Hello everybody, this is BeastCat100 and welcome back to some more BlazBlue Calamity Trigger. In the previous episode, we had started Erekun's story, and things got super confusing. Super confusing. So we're gonna go back and do some alternate paths. Gonna kind of skip around a little bit and see if we can uncover some more stuff, because clearly Erekun, we can't understand him even when he's in his own story, so no idea what he's saying. So you kind of just gotta, I don't know how to solve this one, but if you like what you see, leave a like down below, comment if you have anything to say, subscribe to me if you haven't already, and share with your friends so they can join in on this adventure. Let's get moving. So the first one, we need to fight Ragna again, so I'll see you on the other side of that. How'd I lose? Okay, just let me take a look here. So I need Talakaka. Okay, alright. Got it. This I sure is.
But as it is, I who take am so huge mass heat hence out as this continue burn and should horror nightmare.
The hell's wrong with this guy? Damn it. I'm losing consciousness.
I finally found you.
Okay.
You had this much power.
I'm
wait.
I don't know who you quite so.
So at this point, Azure devour it. Do I need to go through that again? Oh, this place does not desire the likes of you. Leave now. The closest I can do without a voice filter.
You still persist. You cannot prevail against the blade of justice, fool.
Judgment.
Perish.
Dead corpse. Yeah. I did but some bot heart worked. Dead.
We will meet again in the afterlife, pitiful insect.
Body.
This is just the same thing. So the only difference is the fact that we didn't go through the first part of that fight because we didn't absorb Ragna. That's cool. Okay, so that section's done. Back to Talakaka, and I'll actually show it this time. I know I screwed up because I thought we were just in the, I don't know. Let's actually see let's have documented something where I'm actually fighting Tawakaka and winning. Just so I have it all. I'm glad I got this redo, because I'm just like, oh yeah, we're gonna be at the same thing, and I'll see you on the other side. But it's like, wait, I actually haven't won against Tawakaka at that point. Fuck you and your talking. Get out of here. Seriously? Missed. Yeah? There we go. Fuck you, Caucus. I will not eat you today. You better be grateful.
Not eat if moments of intense.
Yay! He's running away! We've gotten rid of the squiggly!
For now.
Yay!
Those two lies suffering. I want dwell deep, shut large dark soul.
Right, he's freaking out. Future filled with bloodshed and dust.
Some hot red sweat tears.
Wait a minute. The heavens, earth, and people call upon me. The savior of love and justice. Bang Shishigami, here I come.
It smells dumb.
You monster. How dare you lay a finger on one of my men? I did a little investigating on you. Sure enough, you had a pretty handsome bounty on your head. I wasn't sure what to expect when I saw the wanted poster. But your luck ran out the moment you set foot into Ronin-Gai looking like that.
So both feet might be my leg, boy, you stoop. I great stir this.
I don't understand a word you're saying. What is this savage tongue you speak in?
I wish I knew, Bang.
Perhaps I'll teach you a lesson or two with my bare hands. Today, you will fall in the name of justice.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel, one, action!
Oh, wait, I'm supposed to lose. Sorry. I got too into it.
That's right. Justice never loses.
Got feeling not move from God's smell. Sweat smell.
Your personality is probably just as twisted as that eerie mask you always wear. Take that off and show me your true colors. It's not coming off. I tell you, resistance is futile. Give up and show me what you're hiding behind that mask. How is this possible? Don't tell me. That's your true face? Then, does that mean you're a real monster? So you really were a monster. Come. You must see a priest immediately. He can help you ascend and rest in peace.
Arkun was taken away by Bang. No one has heard of his whereabouts ever since. A priest? Really? Really, Bang? Just pray the monster away. That makes sense.
Some...
turning. Rebel, one, action!
This is a new camp! This is a new camp! Time to
adapt! Shut up, Bang. Damn it. Damn it. Thought I had him. Oh, fuck you. Of course you get to use your fucking ultimate. Fuck you.
How did I let this creature get the best of me?
Should devour him? Nah, shit. Nasty. Smells.
Hey, you monster! Wait!
Nah, involved. I don't get involved. It smell won't bother me.
Good. Good.
What book place? Now, presence of Ripple. Life search now.
What's that?
What?
A monster!
Don't what nothing looks nasty.
Help! Help me!
It's a virtue. Taste. Anything. Eat.
It's over here! Here's the monster! Thank God! An NOL officer is here! Please, get rid of that thing!
Oh, an NOL monster.
Don't worry! To me. It's dangerous, so stay back.
Oh, okay.
I'm from the NOL. Put your hands in the air.
Don't have hats.
Oh, seen some taste hard color. Is she?
What is this smell? It's like a disgusting sludge. He's like a scary monster.
Yeah, that's what people were saying, Noel.
If I run away now, who knows what people will say?
Just can't take bite.
Bugs? Not bugs. I hate bugs.
Quick squeal, let's devour. Yes, let's
don't move. I'll shoot. I really mean it.
Beyond counter and scent, bird soul. She. Tasty thought. Maybe science, nature, find.
Okay.
The wheel of fate is
doesn't matter if we win or lose for this one. God damn it, I always expect these enemies to move and then they just stay put and I just look like an idiot. Good. I'm sure you can.
Is it all right if I leave it out? But that's probably not a good idea.
This dark bottom hell
dead? Why are you still alive? Stop! I'm sorry! Please don't hurt me! Is it dead this time? Ah, good. I was so scared. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Oh, thank God. There's a hole in the bag. I need to close it. But I don't want to touch it. Oh, I don't think this is recyclable. I wonder if a trash collector will take this. But it's not my responsibility. I don't want to touch it again. Oh, I want a shower now. I hope the smell will come off.
You monster! Like, right, where is smell? Trash. Acute waste. Never thought in this.
So you're telling me that Erekun's ending is him being thrown away. Fantastic. No, completely fantastic. This story gave me nothing to work with in the grand scheme of things, but it's complete. What the fuck? Lychee, you better, for all the work it's going to get to get through, it's going to take to get through your story, you better give me something. Ah, okay. All right. So, in the next episode, now that we've completed Erekun's story for all that it was worth, we're going to be moving on to Lychee's story. Lord help me. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys later.